Hello everyone, Rahul here from TechReview Pro, and welcome back to another quick video tutorial in which you will learn how to remove credit card, debit card or any other payment methods including UPI from your Apple ID. So without any further delay, let's get started. There are multiple ways you may remove payment methods from your Apple ID, and I'll show you each of them one by one. So make sure you watch this video until the end so that if one of the methods doesn't work for you, you may try the another one. So let's start with the first method. First of all, go to settings and tap on your Apple ID. Here you need to tap on payment and shipping. Tap on that and this will load the information related to payment and shipping. Here you can see the various payment methods you have added. I have added only one payment method here, but if you have added your credit card or debit card, you can see that here as well. But due to recent changes in the Indian App Store, the Indian Apple ID doesn't have option to add credit card or debit card. You can only use UPI. That is why you can't see a credit card or debit card here. But if you reside in any other countries, you may easily add credit card or debit card and remove that as well. So in order to remove any of the payment methods, you simply need to tap on this and then select the option that says remove payment method. Tap on that and it'll ask for confirmation to remove the payment method. Tap on remove and this will start removing the payment method from Apple ID. So this is how you can remove payment methods from Apple ID. And by the way, there is another method as well that you can try. Let me show you how. You simply need to go to App Store and tap on your profile icon in the top right corner. Then tap on your Apple ID again and this will load the information related to your account settings in Apple ID. Here you need to tap on manage payments and this will show you all the payment methods you have added. Whether you have added a credit card, debit card or UPI, you will see all of them here. But currently you can't see any payment method here because I just removed the payment method in the first method. So the process is same. You simply need to tap on any payment method that you see here and then tap on remove payment method. And that will simply remove the payment method from your Apple ID, whether it is credit card, debit card or UPI. The process is same for all of them. So that is how you can remove payment method from your Apple ID on iPhone. I hope you found this video helpful. If yes, please hit the like button to let me know. And if you have got any questions, please feel free to ask in the comments below. I'll try my best to help. And by the way, if you want to learn how to add funds to your Apple ID, make sure you watch this video. Thanks for watching. I'm Rahul signing off and I'll see you in the next video.